The phrase "do no harm" encompasses the goal every physician should have: to diagnose and treat illness without exacerbating the issue. Surprisingly though, physicians around the world are failing to meet this basic standard, including those in developed nations. Now, this is due to medical errors, which can be loosely defined as inaccurate or incomplete medical care. Now, these errors are generally avoidable and are often the result of poorly designed medical systems, patient misjudgments, sleep deprivation, cognitive errors, and poor communication. Because my education will consist of both computer science and medical concepts, I believe I will have the skills to empower both physicians and patients with a third party through an artificial neural network. Now, this artificial neural network could perform the differential diagnosis and be calibrated by thousands of previous health records. This digital doctor has the potential to eradicate medical errors from the world.